What's this?
No.
Baba. La la la.
Ooh. Oh, look! It's a book!
Maybe it's a book about pirates with a treasure map. No, I don't think so. I wish that I had seen through all your lies. Oh, start from the beginning, not the middle. And so I decided to pick up my pen to relate the most disturbing episode of my life thus far.
It all began early one morning in 1898, when Sherlock Holmes invited me to accompany him on a visit to the Marquis of Conyngham.